cool indeed. I'm starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Take your time. The night works for you and against the guards. If you find the right kind of vehicle, you could probably drive it through the main gate. Always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast, act light. Checkpoint just ahead of compound. Be quick and be sure to avoid El Rubio's personal guards. Over the wall? Good. I have your signal loud and clear. This all looks familiar, yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cyber... Now, There is something about coming all this way to steal which speaks to me on a very deep level.
Behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home.